Commercial shampoos contain a lot of harsh cleansers called sulfates that can dry out and damage your hair over time. If you want healthy, shiny hair, you can create your own shampoo using aloe vera. Aloe vera can gently cleanse the hair and scalp while also conditioning dry and damaged hairs. It may also stimulate hair growth. So here's what you need to make aloe vera shampoo. 2 cups, 475 milliliters, distilled water. 6 ounces, 180 milliliters, liquid castile soap. 2 tablespoons aloe vera gel. 1/2 teaspoon jojoba oil. 40 to 50 drops of essential oils, optional. 2 ounces dried herbs, optional. Method, step 1. Harvest aloe vera leaf directly from the plant. Slice the leaf open lengthwise and pull apart the 2 halves. Scoop out the thick translucent gel with a spoon. If aloe vera leaf is not available, you can also use organic aloe vera gel from a health or natural medicine shop. If you want to include natural herbs for added benefits, you can use the combination of these dried herbs: nettle, burdock, rosemary, or calendula. And if you want to include essential oils, you can use either lavender or tea tree oil. Step 2. Bring the distilled water to a boil. Measure out 2 cups of distilled water. Pour the water into a pot. Place the pot on a stove burner over high heat. Bring the water to a rolling boil. Step 3. Add the dried herbs of your choice. If you're using any dried herbs in your shampoo, measure them out now. Remember, don't use more than 2 ounces total. When the water begins to boil, carefully add the herbs to the pot. Step 4. Cover the pot and reduce the heat to low. After you add the dried herbs, put a lid on the pot. Reduce the heat to low. This will infuse the water with the herbs. Allow the herbs to steep in the simmering water for 15 to 20 minutes. Step 5. Remove and pour the hot water carefully through the strainer. The spent herbs will remain behind as the infused water goes into the bowl. After you strain the spent herbs out of the water, discard the remains. Step 6. Add the castile soap to the herbal water. Measure out 6 ounces of liquid castile soap. Slowly pour the soap into the bowl with the infused water. Mix the substances together gently as you pour in the soap. The water will probably still be very hot, so be careful not to splash. 7. Add the aloe vera gel, jojoba, and essential oils. Measure out and add 2 tablespoons of aloe vera gel and 1/2 teaspoon of jojoba oil. Carefully add them to the bowl one at a time, stirring constantly. Mix the ingredients together well. If you are using essential oils, add them now. Remember, don't use more than 40 to 50 drops of the essential oils. Stir well. And step 8, bottle the shampoo mixture. Use a funnel to carefully pour the shampoo mixture into a plastic or glass container that will hold about 3 cups. If you use dried herbs, you must store the bottle in the refrigerator. If you do not use dry herbs, you can safely store the entire bottle in your shower. Always shake the bottle gently before you use the shampoo. Now, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more health videos and natural remedies, subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon for instant notification. That way, you won't miss any video from us. Also, don't forget to check out our other health videos and recipes on our channel.